या गुड मॉर्निंग, मै नो योर गुड नेम। या कविता, कैन आई हैव योर रिज्यूमे। या कविता, क्विकली इंट्रोड्यूस योर सेल्फ।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू इंट्रोड्यूस माय सेल्फ। कविता, आई एम फ्रॉम हैदराबाद, करंटली आई एम स्टडिंग इन मुंबई। एंड आई कंप्लीटेड माय ग्रेजुएशन ऑफ बीटेक इन मुंबई यूनिवर्सिटी फ्रॉम बीएससी एमपीसीएल विद एग्रीगेशन ऑफ 81%। आई एम फ्रॉम अ न्यूक्लियर फैमिली, देयर फोर मेंबर्स इन आवर फैमिली इंक्लूडिंग मी। आई हैव हॉबीज ऑफ लिसनिंग म्यूजिक, प्लेइंग गेम्स एंड वाचिंग टीवी। कमिंग टू माय स्किल्स, आई हैव द नॉलेज ऑफ मैनुअल डेस्टिनी and my strength are self-motivated, positive thinking and adapted to all environments. My short-term goal is to get a job in a good reputed company where I can improve my skills, and my long-term goal is to get a actually good position where I can build my career. That's all I want to say.
Yeah, okay. So, you are technically good? Yeah, okay. So, what is testing?
It is one process of software development. We are discussed with involved and the future where that developed software contains any bugs or not. If expectations are matching to the actual, then the test is passed. When expectations are not matching to the actual, then the test is failed.
Yeah, okay. So, what you understand in manual testing?
It will be done by humans, sir.
Okay.
Any test is testing in again and again or continuously by manual. It is called manual testing.
Okay, so
two types of testing, like validation and verification.
Yeah, okay. So what is automation testing then?
Sir, testing in application by using or writing a code in automation by using automation tools like Selenium is called automation testing.
If the testing was done by tools, is known as
automation testing.
So, are you aware the keywords like error, defect, failure? Okay, so what is the difference between error and defect and failure?
Error is nothing but human mistake while writing program. Defect is nothing but testers find defects in testing environment, then that is called defect. Failure is nothing but any error find in end user in.
Okay, so in market environment.
Market, then it is called failure.
Yeah, fine. So, where we are getting this error? Like while writing the way of programs, we are getting the chance for errors. Okay, so you said that manual there is a verification and as well as validation. So, can you give the difference between verification and validation?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, okay.
Verification is nothing but developing a project is right or wrong is called verification. In this 3 days, review, walkthrough, and inspection. Validation is nothing but validating a developed project is right or wrong is called validation. In these 4 types, in test, system test, static testing and user acceptance testing.
Yes,
integration testing.
Yeah. So, you know the types of testing?
Yes.
Okay, so can you give what is positive and negative testing?
Checking an application by giving valid inputs and it is accepting, that is called positive testing. Checking an application while giving invalid inputs and it is rejecting is called negative testing.
So, why we are doing negative testing? Major the goal of negative testing is to find the defect. So, if at all when you are giving the invalid credential, if it is accepted means that is considered as a
defect.
Okay, so to find the defect. Okay, so while you are studying the manual concepts, I think you reason that development life cycle. So, what is the SDLC?
Software Development
Life Cycle. Okay.
It is a systematic way every IT organization follows to achieve a quality software. It contains several phases: client requirement gathering and planning and analyzing, designing, coding, testing and deployment, and a last maintenance. It depends upon the client.
Yeah, okay. Maintenance it depends upon client. Yeah, okay. So, what is static testing?
It is also a verification testing. It is also same developing a project is right or wrong is called static testing. It also contains review, inspection and monitoring.
So verification is nothing but another name we can say static testing.
Yes.
So who will involve in static testing? No.
Testing testers.
Like there is a QA and QC. QA team persons will involve in a static testing. Okay. So what is review?
checking an application, correctness and completeness before the submitting further is called review. It is two types, self-review and review. Self-review is done by ourselves alone. Pre-review is done by others, like faculty.
Yeah, okay, fine. So peer review is nothing but a colleagues. It was done by colleagues. So what is the meaning of white box testing?
White box testing, the developers will involve.
Okay.
The process of coding or writing a program, that whole process is called white box testing. It was done in two ways, unit test and system testing.
No, unit testing and integration was called white box. So simply you can say while testing was conducted on the code, okay, by following the unit and integration, the testing coming on the white box test. Okay, so and you said that unit testing. What is meant by unit testing?
It is first level of testing.
Okay.
Here at developers will involve.
Okay.
It was done in white box testing.
Okay.
Unit testing is nothing but checking single module is working as per client requirement or not.
Okay, fine. Yeah, so what are the techniques follow for do this unit testing? For unit testing.
Path, loop, condition, syntax.
The path coverage and loop coverage, syntax coverage, like that. Okay. So, what is meant by integration testing?
It is second level of testing. We will learn after the first level of unit testing. It also learning white box testing. Integration testing is nothing but checking the data flow between the modules.
Yes, we need to integrate one module to
another
module, and we need to check how the data was flowing. This type of testing is coming under integration test. So, what is the meaning of black box testing?
Black box testing, it will done after the white box testing. After writing code by developers, here they will check whether that code contains any bugs or not. That is called black box testing. It is also done in two ways, system testing and user acceptance testing.
Okay, then what is system testing?
It is third level of testing. It will done after the unit testing and integration testing.
Okay.
Your application will be checked in functional and non-functional. Functional means client requirement, non-functional means client expectations.
So, what is smoke testing?
It is also called as build verification. Once the build is released by the developers, then they will check basic applications of the software, like for URL, login,
logout, homepage. Yeah, yes. It is a build verification test. We are checking the basic functionality is working fine or not. Yeah, okay, fine then. So, yeah, Kavita, like I think I done with myself. Do you have any queries to ask? Yeah, okay, you can.